putting all that garb on. No wonder he'd be hard to hit. You can't hurt him in all that armor.
Well, Macho. And he has to score, if not with the first punch, but that first counter, and they hit hard. Now, first time in 6 years. I mean, he's been sparring hundreds of rounds.
Whoa. There, picks his straight left. He describes himself in the ring as a boxer, but now more seasoned, more relaxed, a real pro in there, trying to punch seven KOs.
So Hector Camacho, who has been very active, he sees that as being the story here.
To him.
Get the heart rate going, make him fight. Yes, there are times he felt whether he could continue through it, he pushed forward, and then about a month ago, has never been stopped in a fight, and has been down only once in his career.
Whoa, that was a nice left hand from Camacho.
Fourth fight, Sugar Ray was knocked down five occasions, and he has been locked on several occasions already here.
When you, especially in this fight for Leonard, when you let him know early he's going to get hit a lot and he's going to get hit often with fast combinations like that, he starts to think to himself more often. He says, I never gave myself the best training. And this brings that experience into this fight with him instead of problems inside the ring.
Well, he laments. He said Lamborghini, Mercedes, Porsche. Threw himself the chance to be the best fighter that he actually could be. But now settle down, peace of mind. He's married. Pertaining to this IBC championship fight on an accidental headbutt. John Saraceno watching. Oh, good shot there by Leonard. Leonard is down. He was hurt. He was trying to grab hold of Hector Camacho. Sugar Ray Leonard having difficulties. Sugar Ray Leonard in trouble. So much time remaining to try to survive this fifth round.
Joe Cortez is ready to stop this fight. Camacho landing. Cortez should stop it now. It's time. There it is. And it's all over.
He garrisoned.